Hi folks, and welcome back once more. Let's play Dark Sun, Wake of the Ravager. Before we get started, I want to come in here and turn off speech effects. Kibitz told me that with this disabled, it gets rid of the dragon talking during the loading screens, and it just gives you a text blurb. So ideally, that will speed things up a little bit, maybe, I hope. Please, God. Last time we got notice that the lookout tunnels, Red Rock, Spiderling, or Rattle Nook are where we want to go to find the killers. I just want mercy. I want it to end. I want it to be over. So ready for it to be over. Is there even... God, it's so bad. Alright. Do this. I appreciate that they're making the areas a little bit more interesting, considering it's all just brown. But, fuck. All right. I know where I am. Spider leg. Okay, so we're in one of them. Let's putter about. I was also told that when it came to mining the ore, all I'm supposed to do is take a pick on my cursor and click on it. But I also had somebody say that they did that. They gave it to the NPC. The NPC walked off. And because the pathfinding in this game for following NPCs is jank shit, they eventually lost the party and then ended up walking back to their initial like spawn area and not paying for it. So I'm not going to bother mining ore because it's broken. Like so many other things in this game. Okay, you're just a random miner. Give me music. I'm not playing this in silence. I remember you. Got my eye on you. I'm investigating some murders. Murders, eh? Just how did you know that some of our miners are being murdered? You aren't alone. Others have seen the murders. So what do you want to know? I want to warn you. I've seen bodies. Bodies? Well, that settles that. We're getting out of here as soon as we fill our backpacks with ore. All right. So my assumption that I'm going to make a note that it's probably not spider leg. That just leaves us, you know, all of the other ones to go. I do have to say that the renditions of the music are pretty good. I don't trust these fuckers, these cultists. Welcome once again to Mother's Milk Mine. I'm investigating some murders. No one of the Order has murdered anyone, nor have any of Morg's children been murdered. I found more bodies. Watch for killers. Thank you for the warning. We will be careful. Praise be the children of the earth. I'm going to just like. Do this. Guess what? I'm swell. Oh, wow. We can just like. They're impervious. All right. She wasn't, though. The dead miner sprawls here. Tools and ore scattered about. Oh. Well, fuck. Reload. Alternate universes, man. Very strange. Okay. So this still spider leg. We're kind of going in circles here. But I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I'm not mapping this. Fuck that shit. Absolutely not. Just pointless to do so, given how many permutations are based on fucking levers and shit. Do we have? Okay. Where are we now? The Gaunt. It's not too late to turn back now. Oh, really? That we've been here before. Hey there, buddy. What do you want? help us get down the shaft? You're kidding me, right? No. No, I don't quite have the time to hold your hand as you go down the hoist. Let's get on with it. You got more questions? We're investigating some murders. Really, so am I, so talk to me. I found more bodies. Killers are loose. Gotta go tell the Master Switchman. Maybe he can help us. In the meantime, we'll post guards as we grub. Alright. So we've already talked to the Master Switchman, at least. There's the hoist. So how do I call it back up? Rope dangles to a flimsy basket hundreds of feet below you. Use the winch. There we go. Hello! Good to see you again. I'm investigating murders. Some people have been saying there's someone down here killing miners. Don't know whether to believe it. Greed causes more deaths down here than cave-ins. Any idea where the killers are now? I haven't seen a thing out of ordinary. Alright. These frame rates are very, very special. Alright, so where are we right now? Red Rock? Warning, we kill claim jumpers. Okay, well, Red Rock was one of the suggested areas. I don't trust you. You're like the dirt grubbing types. What's your business here? I'm investigating some murders! I found bodies close to here. I have a feeling the killers are around here too, someplace. Alright. Is it you? Anything going on here? Yeah, we're busy. Lots of ore to be had. So the miners are trying to scare us off so we can scoop dirt for themselves. It won't work. You suspect anyone of causing trouble? Looking for trouble, then find those ever-grubbin gullywhackers. You got no vein to work, so they're scheming on other people's ore. Alright, let me make a note of that. Might be gullywhackers. Alright. I'm gonna save again and kill this guy and see if anything happens. Nope. Alright. When in doubt, shoot the NPCs. You heard it here. Esports tips from Ghost. Okay. Because, yeah, this is where there was an Umber Hulk. Which I think... Did we go through this? No. Got the dragon growling in the background because that's certainly one of the design choices of all time. Come on. This is like so jank. Just so jank. How about that move speed, guys? Okay, where are we now? Now entering Hader's half acre. No mining without permit. Alright. I think we got jumped by Umber Hulks here, didn't we? We just walk in there. Oh boy. Is this where I think this is where we loaded the game, isn't it? There's a body over here or something, right? Maybe not. Are you Hadro? How do you want? Investigating some murders! Well, my boys did it, I can assure you. They're too busy working. Wouldn't know anything else, just ask. You know who might be murdering minors? That's just the children of the mother. And yeah, don't seem to care for or only for getting recruits. I'm finding bodies. The killers are prowling. Are you sure? I thought the miners were slinky off to work the secret vein. Maybe those miners you found learned where the secret vein was, and that's why they were killed. Someone's butchering all the miners. All right. I'll give the order to get out of here in just a minute or two. All right. So I'm curious if they're actually going to leave, like if I leave this area and come back, if they'll be gone. That would certainly make it easier to iron out who's doing the killing. Any minute now. So jank. So jank. Oh my god. Alright, spider leg. Which we've actually already been to. I thought I told you guys to fuck off. Miners ignore me. Investigating murders. Am I in danger? I'll help you in any way I can. Possible some crew is killing people. It's possible. You'd have to be pretty desperate, though. It's a lot easier to dig ore out of the ground than it is to kill someone for it. For most people, anyways. Finding bodies. Killers are prowling. We need to grub just a little more. Maybe you can stay here and guard us while we finish out our pocket. Are any of your miners missing? Yeah, about 7 of us left the group recently with no explanation. Just poof. One time, they're gone. Okay, any rumors about that secret ore vein? Fabulous vein of ore, so soft you can dig it with your hands? One that no one knows about? One of your very own? I just talk about nothing else, but until someone finds one, we keep grubbing. Talk to me again when you know more about all of this. This was you. No, these guys are still here. Got my eye on you. Investigating murders. We're investigating. What do you want to know? Seen bodies. Yeah, but as soon as they fill their backpacks. How do you know miners are missing? Saw a place where some of our boys must have been killed. Tools spread around or left behind. No sign of our boys. Even the canary was missing. Okay, secret ore vein. Sometimes miners find a vein. Try to keep it secret, but they always take their tools with them and their canary. When I come pester these guys, then we'll take the lift up top and see if that... That's the other thing, is I don't know how I'm going to get out of here. I don't remember how I got in here in the first place. This is just going to be the rest of the Let's Play. Okay, we flip that switch. Anything funny going on here? No, thanks to the mother, we're just pulling ore from the body and harming no one. We do not chat long with outsiders. Pleasant travels to you. Can you tell me how to work the ore cars? We're investigating murders. You sure no miners are missing? No one is missing. All of our children are with the mother. Found some bodies. Watch for killers. Thank you for the warning. We will be careful. We do not chat long with outsiders. Yeah, I just... This would be easier if it were actually... If the world were a bit more reactive. With regards to, you know, NPCs saying, oh yeah, we're gonna leave after we fill our packs, and then they just don't. Okay, let's... flip this. Okay. Let's use this. Waddle our asses up here. One frame at a time. Oh, hey, look. Oh, there was a body. Look at this frame rate. Oh, it's so gross. Yo, seriously, where was that body? We came in and there was a corpse here, and now there's not. I'm very confused. See if we can't find that wherever it is. God. Like, it's working. It works fine until there's anything else on screen. And I think this takes us, yeah, this takes us down to the switch, man. Wonder if he's killing people. Dwarf ignores you and continues digging. You may die if you don't stop and listen to me. Ignores you and keeps digging. Alright, well, you know, dwarves gonna dwarf, I guess. Sucks for them. I wonder what this does. Switch it. Okay, I assume that's for this one down here, maybe? Let's try taking this and see if it takes us somewhere interesting. Who knows? Okay. No idea. We'll read the sign. Where am I? Red Rock. We kill claim jumpers. Yeah, I think I've been here before. Maybe. Yes. Yes. Yeah, what's your business here? Investigating murders. Miners are vanishing. Strange too, what with the ore running hot and all. Found bodies close to here. Got a feeling the killers are around here too. Umber Hulk's been a problem? Hulks, they show up from time to time. I've killed a few myself. So I'm good with a shovel. Secret ore vein? Haven't heard anything about one. Could explain where my buddies have gone. Pretty rude of them not to cut me in on it. Okay. He says maybe it's around here somewhere, or maybe the murderers are around here somewhere, but it's just this guy. Unless there's... This ain't going anywhere. Unless it's the basket man murdering everybody. This is painful. Like, legitimately painful. Alright, no. I'm gonna tab out here really quick. Where is it? Digging into Kibitz's frequent, or his walkthrough. Because, good God. Tyrian Mines, there's a one. I assume we're in level two? Maybe? Yeah, looks like it. Okay. Oh, so what are we intended to do here? Let me kick on some music while I read this so it's not just complete silence for y'all. Let's see. Take a long tour, goes talking to everyone before triggering the main quest. The direct path without wasting time. Take the cart to Spiderleg, flip the railroad switch to Hadra's Half Acre. To look out tunnels, refer to the section that starts as walk up to near where the canary is for the rest. Alright, so we needed to luck out tunnels from Hadra's Half Acre. Which, I mean, I knew we were there at some point. I don't know if we're there now, though. No, we're in Red Rock. Well, shit. Alright, time to wander around randomly until we get back to Hadra's Half Acre. Gird yourselves! It begins! As per protocol, thank you, Kibitz, for suffering through this shit pile of a game to write a FAQ. We're appreciated. Good lord. Alright, where are we? Alright, Hadra's Half Acre. And all the way, flip the switch on the northwest down. Then ride the cart west to the lookout tunnels. All right. So I have to flip this. Okay. Down to the lookout tunnels. This is painful beyond belief, and I hate it. I don't know. It would have been one thing if they had just the windmill section, but this too is like such a get fucked. Such a get fucked. Okay. All right. All right. So yeah, I don't think we've actually been here before. All right. Something interrupted the mining here not too long ago. Mining tools have been dropped or heedlessly cast aside. Okay, well, let's poke around. Hopefully this is all I'll need to refer to. Now that we're actually somewhere where it looks like things are happening. I just, like, completely, just stupidly missed this area, too. That's the thing, is because I had already had that switch flipped. I just never took the cart. Dig hole's empty. The miners are gone. Wait, what was that? Track show they walked off to the west. Canary lies dead at the bottom of the cage, no marks on its body. Bunch of picks. Okay, I'm gonna leave this switch alone for now. They walked off to the west. Is this hiding something? Let's see. Nothing we can look at. Unless maybe I can use a pick on that rubble. Let's go grab one and see if that works. Is that something? No. Alright, pick acquired. Okay. Get there eventually. Okay. No line of sight. Apparently not. Okay. The only thing I can think to do is flip this. There's a switch over here we can flip. See where that takes us. Because, I mean, I guess we can always ride it back, can't we? Maybe not. I'm going to save just to be safe, just in case this takes us somewhere stupid. Okay, so where do I have to be to use this thing? Ground level. Go. Not jank at all. Gotta love walking on the air. Feels good, man. Alright, so am I somewhere new? I think we may. Yeah, we're somewhere new. The old digs. Beware. Beware, King Richard! Man, now I gotta play Lands of Lore. What's the worst could happen? I was expecting that if we nap, something would happen, and the wall is examinable. You notice that the section of the wall in the old dig seems different, but cannot fathom why. Do I hit it? No. Don't melee it. Oh my god, open the inventory screen, good lord. The UI is like, you can't see it, but like when I move my mouse is dragging. It's crazy. All right, we can't actually do anything. Oh, no line of sight. Okay. It's different, but we can't fathom how. Well, I mean, I guess we're not miners. But is there a switch here? No. Also, I just realized there's no whistle to go back. So my thinking was maybe it's an illusory wall, but we cannot walk through it. We can't attack it. Having a dwarf among us, you would think. Aha! Chunk discovers a secret door. However, Chunk can find no way to open it. It seems securely locked from the inside. Oh, Chunk man, you're a thief. You're a high-level thief. Figure it out, bro. Oh, still sealed. We use a pick. No. If you use the canary. No, I think I actually just gave it to Chunk. I did. No. We can't just bash it down, even though that's what an adventuring party would just do. I was thinking maybe when we slept here, we would get attacked or something. But no. Is this something over here? No, it's just weird jank-ass wall textures. Let's see. Digs. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, back to the walkthrough. Let's see. Refer to the section that starts with walk up to near where the canary is. Let's see. not seeing that. So instead, I'm going to just control F it. Walk up to near where the canary is. Aha! You should get a prompt about the unusual situation. Take one of the picks. Oh, I'm glad I took one. Buff your party, set your best offensive caster as your leader, and save the section ahead is time critical. Oh, no. Okay. Let's see, what do we need to do here? Take the cart back to Hader's Half Acre. You'll see a bunch of miners disappear off the platform. Mash tab immediately and switch to look cursor and use the whistle and immediately click on the top of the platform. You should reach there as soon as the cart arrives and head over to Red Rock. You may be treated to credits of characters dying off screen during this. It's mostly unavoidable. Don't mash buttons while the screen is black, by the way. It might cause the game to hang and crash. Fuck's sake. All right, well, how do I leave here? Can I leave here? Okay, it just drops us. All right. Okay. Oh my god, this Christ-forsaken game. All right. Set that. Come up here. Use the whistle. Try to get the game to pathfind. It hurts us. Okay. Oh no, this isn't. Alright, now we're good. Okay, they just disappeared. Okay. We tabbed. Mash tab, switch to look, and use the whistle. Immediately click on the top of the platform. Okay. Look. Whistle. Use. I heard somebody die. Okay. So now what? Dying off screen. If you're quick enough, you'll be in Red Rock as the miners approach somebody. Normally they kill Sly. Yeah, there they go. Now they're killing him! Not Slobgok or whatever his name is. Dead miners sprawl out. Tools everywhere. Okay, what am I doing next here? Climb up to the gaunt and you'll have to pursue them there. In any case, you had line of sight and threw fireballs at them. God damn it, Kibitz. Okay. I mean, I'm not going to turn down an opportunity to use fireballs. I don't think. Well, that's one of them. Get him! Group of tired looking miners. Hey, buddy, with a +3 great axe, what do you want? What's your hurry? I have a train to catch. Okay, where'd the others go? My. Oh, alright. Goldleaf, I want you to come up here. Create a distraction. Okay, Rove. Get haste going. And I can be able to get everybody because the AoE for this thing rotates. Because, you know, that's what you want with an AoE for a spell that requires precise targeting. Oh, no! Goldleaf, your hit points! They're just conveniently ignoring the giant water elemental. Oh, there we go. Screaming giant water elemental. The body of the miner dies, a hideous beast springs out of its crane. Oh, oh! Intellect devour. So Kibitz told me that apparently... So intellect devourers, first off, they can only be hit by +3 or better weapons, and even then, they only deal a point of damage. They only take a point of damage regardless of what kind of weapon we hit them with. But Kibitz told me that if you shoot them, they're actually susceptible to ranged attacks. And they take full damage from ranged weapons. So, very good to know. It'll probably aid us in maybe killing them a little bit faster. Assuming we can hit them. Yeah, there you go. So yeah, it's going to be better to just walk away and... because they don't have a lot of hit points. Or maybe they do. Holy shit. A water elemental with your one attack around. How's this thing looking? Almost dead. Can you imagine killing these things one hit point at a time? Just gross is what that is. It's bad enough doing full damage. It's like, that's painful. Just abjectly painful. Can I arrow these guys? Not from here. Enlarge would also make this a little bit quicker. Okay, we're gonna have to... I love not being able to target the thing that I want to murder. It feels so good. The screaming, I think, really adds a lot to the gameplay. I don't know about you guys, but I can't enjoy a game of enemies, like, everything doesn't just scream. I'm gonna have Swell. How's this thing looking? I have faith that those two will be able to kill an Intellect Devourer on their own. Swell, you aid. No, because video games. There's something up here. That water elemental's doing its thing, or at least trying to. There. Problem solved. That water elemental is so in the way. Like, how the hell am I supposed to target this thing with ranged attacks? Under... you know what? No. Happy Ghost is done. Go home, water elemental. You're in the way. The adults are talking now. Or screaming, as the case may be. This game is just... absolute jank. Congratulations, you stopped the monsters from killing the miners in Stubbledown's half-acre spider leg, the gaunt, and each group saved earns party experience. Woo. Alright, I was gonna say, I saw a lot, like, everybody leveled at least once in there. Rove, delayed blast fireball. Prismatic spray, though. Mass invisibility, power word stun. I gotta say, the seventh level spells are pretty good. Force Cage is theoretically very, very useful, but I have a feeling in this it's not gonna be worth shit. Delayed blast fireball goes off in 2 to 5 rounds, so that's a no-go. I'm gonna take prismatic spray, fuck it. It's a cone, it's probably broken. I don't care. Victim's facial muscles are contorted in a mask of extreme terror. Hey, buddy. It cost you 30 ceramics to talk to me because it cost me that much to talk to you. No, we don't pay him. In fact, oops. I slipped and gave you a ceramic piece in the form of an arrow to the liver. How's that working out for you, buddy? Okay. You get XP. Take the cart back down to Acre. Go back to lockout tunnels. Do this. Okay, so yeah, it looks like we are good to progress here. So it looks like we actually want to go back to where we were earlier. I just have to remember how to get there. Was it here? It's here. Come on. Why is it so difficult? Why? It's terrible, terrible game. Okay. So I'm gonna come up here. Flip this down. Okay, we're gonna blow the whistle and we are going to progress and get into something new. However, that is going to have to wait until next time because we're at 35 minutes. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it. So, as usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope you had a good time. Thank you, Kibitz, for your walkthrough. Good God. Until then, hey, you made it to the end. Nice. If you had a good time, check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching.